Welcome to this week's breakthrough word, overcoming setbacks. Everyone encounters setbacks in life. No one is exempt, but not everyone handles or responds to those setbacks in the right way. You see, a setback can either cause you to fall or rise. It can either be a stumbling block or a stepping stone. Setbacks can cause you to get weaker or stronger. They can cause you to be bitter or to get better. See, it's not the setback that defines your life. It's how you respond to it that determines your future and the course for your life. And one of the greatest keys of overcoming setbacks, and what I want to share with you today, is keeping a positive attitude, to be an optimist. You see, those who have a positive attitude will keep fighting. They'll not quit. They'll not give up. They'll get back up and they'll continue to move forward until they see the victory, until they bounce back. A pessimist, someone who has a negative attitude, gets discouraged, they get depressed, and they give up, they quit. I want to encourage you to keep a positive attitude. See, someone who sees the glass half full and not half empty will always look for a way to make it through. They'll continue to battle and continue to find a way to get through whatever storm they're going through. Someone who has a positive attitude doesn't play the blame game. They take responsibility where they've missed it, and they make the necessary adjustments in order to get things turned around and get going in the right direction. You've got to keep a positive attitude if you're going to overcome the setbacks in life. Don't allow a negative attitude to sink your boat. Stay positive, stay afloat, and keep moving forward. That's your breakthrough word for this week. And until next time, remember, when you encounter a setback, keep a positive attitude. Your setback is just a setup for a comeback. Get ready, you can bounce back. Be good.